Today I want to talk to you about something that every surveyor has experienced one time or another, and that's losing prism lock. In the past, there's been attempts to use GPS position from a controller to aid in a prism search. However, at Leica, we always felt that position was too inaccurate to really make it a viable solution. However, with the new GS05 small and lightweight form factor that's barely noticeable on the pole, and its pinpoint accuracy, we believe that we now have a search routine that feels almost instant. Where this really, really shines is in distraction-heavy environments, with lots of prisms, other reflections, moving objects, and a lot of line sight obstructions with a total station. But don't take my word for it. Let's go out and test it. So here I am locked to the total station. I'm locked to the prism. What I'm going to do is just break this lock. We've lost lock, and I'm going to turn this total station to make it as hard as possible. So I'm going to turn it about 180 degrees away from where we're going to try and find myself, and I'm going to walk out there. All right, we're going to put the GPS search to the test here. So what we've done is we've set up a couple of prisms, one here and one back here. What we're going to do is I'm going to position myself between these two prisms and see how fast the total station is going to be able to find me. And we're going to see if it's going to, you know, try and see and look at any of these other prisms. All right, so let's do this. So here we are running this test. I put myself in between the two prisms that we've laid out here. It's a good representation of maybe a couple of prisms on a construction site, or maybe a back site or a couple of back sites and a foresight on a standard survey job. So what we're going to do is we're going to initiate this GPS search, and we're going to see if what's going to happen. We're going to see if it maybe lingers on a prism or it comes right to me. We're going to see how fast it really is. So I'm going to initiate the search. So to initiate the search, I can do this because you'll see the GPS symbol above my targeting icon. I can hold down my, get my TS favorites, hit my GS search, the instrument will turn, and as you'll see, it'll lock right to me and ignore every other prism. So we're locked, and now we're ready to be able to start measuring. That seemed very, very easy, almost too easy. So let's see if we can make this a little bit harder and see what happens. So let's do another test. Let's get a little bit closer to one of the prisms. Okay. Now what we can do is we can set this up to be able to do another GPS search. What you'll see now is we're much closer to one of the prisms. We're just going to run this test again, make it a little bit harder on ourselves, and see what happens. So let's just run through the same GPS search again and see if it looks at that other prism. And just like that, we're locked and we're ready to work. So that was pretty convincing. But what we really want to do is really put this to the ultimate test. We want to make this as hard as physically possible. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and grab that other prism, and I'm going to bring it over here, and I'm going to put it side by side. So here is what I consider the ultimate test. We have three prisms, again, the rover prism that we're trying to lock onto, and the two other prisms with just a couple of feet of where we're trying to search to, right? We wouldn't see this in kind of a normal world situation, but we're really pushing it here. Again, fingers crossed, this is gonna work, and let's give this a go. All right, so now we're all set up to do this ultimate test. We have the total station pointed away from us, no lock, and we're in between these two prisms. We're now ready to initiate this GPS search. Starting it now. And we're locked. And we can start measuring points. I think that's what the kids call today a drop the mic moment. We tested out that GPS search, it works the way it's expected to, it's really accurate, really reliable, and if you have any questions at all about us, let us know. Other than that, happy surveying.